Yeah. Did you go to the meeting?
We didn't go to the
Squire. So yeah, we went to the Squire house.
Okay, so do they have an official meeting?
There's not a meeting. But when you go there, you check in at the Squire house. It's just the old Motlow house. It's got all decked out. A lot of couches. Show their cards and they check in. And they have a gift for you. So you want to get so this year is what's Rock's Glass and the Squire logo. They have a different gift every year. So you have to go check in and get a Squire dress. Check in and sit around. Coffee, cigars, pictures, people there. They've got all kinds of memorabilia on the Squire. They started the program in the 1990s. But they've also had black smart people like all these kind of just for that. But then we did the angel short tour, so they actually took you through the brickyard, where they run for the charcoal. They had those bricks. Dan hadn't been there, but they had the big work burning, but they had full cars. So they make their own charcoal there.
Okay, yes.
And sugar maple.
Okay.
It's called the brickyard because it's not just like wood or pulp bricks.
Okay.
They have an FDA approved wood outside.
Okay,
I have five or six that are light up like this.
So they're drum tools that light them up?
No, they're not. So they're like sacks of wood.
Sacks of wood.
And so they're basically making their own charcoal.
I